technique commonly used in the clinic for lower back pain and decreased mobility in the lumbar spine. So what we're gonna do here is I'm gonna find a segment in Courtney's back here that's not opening up and really moving as it should. I'm gonna take your knees here. Good, okay, and straighten that bottom leg for me. We're gonna hook this leg here. I'm gonna come up underneath your shoulder here. We're just gonna lock out the upper part of your back. Good. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.